quiet on the set.
Exciting. Hey, do you know that was music from Zach? I think I got that right. Hey, he'll be back on in about a few seconds or 2 seconds or something like that down the road and maybe play a little bit more. I have a special guest today, and she just seems to be popping around on my show quite a bit. So, Leigh? You got some special stuff to show us.
Yeah.
How about it? What is it?
Well, I've been working on creating video with my art. Been seeing greater vision of it for a long time and just starting with it. So
starting to blossom or just starting to grow?
Starting to grow.
Ah.
So.
Well, do you want to go right into it and start, let's see what we've got here.
Yeah.
And what is inspiring you to put this piece together?
Well, I just see a lot that can happen with it. My art tends to be pretty dimensional anyways, so it seems like it fits really well with what I already create.
So this is a video of your still pictures?
Mm-hmm. It's mainly playing with fades right now, so I'm not professional yet, but I'd like to play a lot more with it, and working with some projection screen type things. All the pictures are three different pictures of Mount Shasta, one with the lenticular cloud, one with a sunset, and a sunrise, and then there's a couple with my art pieces with my daughter doing sparkler poi, and an old rainbow that has
variety.
A lot of that one feels really good. That one's really
all right.
Powerful piece.
So let's see if we can get it on. Mm-hmm. Now this first part is something of Mount Shasta.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Mount Shasta. Yeah.
Wow, that is amazing.
Thank you.
Is that what you do all the time, hiding out, getting all spun out with those little things?
Yeah, I've watched it many, many times, and actually in their fades, there's many things in there too. Like, because many of my stuff has faces and beings and different things in it, and it actually creates more of it with the fades.
Very much so.
Wow, it's really
still amazing. Yeah. You still got my interest on those.
Yeah.
sorry, we'll have you some more.
Yeah, it's not done yet, so.
First they were just a snapshot.
Yep.
And now they're this spinning wheel.
Yeah, I'd like to kaleidoscope it. That would be really nice. Or morph it somehow.
So where can they see your artwork?
Well, I've got a website started. It's not complete yet, but maybe by the time this airs, it will be. That's www.sacredheartfound.org. And you can contact me by phone and email.
Great. So, and are they at any art gallery?
Or? They're at the Cedar Life Organic Cafe.
In Mount Shasta, California.
There's a few of them up there, but
you
I have hundreds
right
and hundreds
now,
of pieces.
Not.
So, yeah.
Hey, you know, when you see Brian, you tell him, thank you for the challenge. Hey, I'm going to let you go, and I think Aaron's going to come over and give us a walkthrough on what brings him to Mount Shasta. Can we do this switch?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
There you go. So Aaron, how are you?
I'm doing great. How about yourself?
I'm doing actually pretty good today, compared to all the challenges today, but that's what's in the world. All right, don't lean too far. The boat might sink that way. All right, Aaron, where are you from?
I'm from Mount Shasta, California.
Were you born here?
No, my parents moved here 11 years ago when I was in high school.
Oh, there you go.
I've lived off and on other places, but I really love it here, especially in the summer. The amazing places to swim.
So what do we have here? You got a culture club or a subculture?
I don't know if we can do a close-up on this. This is an event that I throw, me and my buddy Zach.
Okay.
We have there's a strong electronic music dance kind of community in Mount Shasta, and this is kind of the premier parties that we're doing. There you go. About once a month at the Vets Club we do this. The first one was over 150 attendees, the very first one. This is session 2, subculture is going to be February 4th. We do this at the beginning of the month, every month
in Mount
Shasta.
That's like this weekend.
Yeah, that's coming up. So.
Wow, and is there another one coming up beyond that?
Yeah, at the beginning of every month, I'm going to be doing one at the Vets Club.
Probably about the first Saturday of every month.
I'm going to try if she lets me. I'm working with Karen, the owner there. But yeah, we've had a strong dance community in Mount Shasta for probably, over a decade.
I went to Stewart Springs a number of years ago, and all these cars were coming. I'm like, what's the, I come out here for this peace and quiet.
It was a little mini festival, huh?
Said the guy at the gate said, wrong night. What's happening? Well, there's music there. The electro just like turned me on, and I was like dancing on the beach, and I danced all night long. And I'm telling you, it's got the beat.
That was probably my family. My stepmom, Tasha Hash, she's been doing parties in Mount Shasta for a long time.
There you go. Well, tell them we like that. So, let me see. What's our time? Give us, what's kind of your favorite hangouts around here?
Mount Shasta, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm guessing the winter, the ski park's always fun.
There you go.
We had a late winter, so, but they just opened, so it's a lot of fun.
I know, they finally got to be there.
I just like hanging out in nature, you know, in the summer, hanging out by the lakes and
you
by the
see any Lemurians or Telos people
maybe
wandering around?
Heard lots of stories. I've seen
there you go.
I've seen plenty of flying saucers.
Have you really?
Yeah.
Ooh,
weird colors
seriously?
Shooting up of the mountain. Yeah.
I saw in August. I saw a star that was like at the horizon of Gray Butte there.
Black Butte.
No, Gray Butte. We were up on the top parking lot.
Oh wow!
So it was like this is the mountain Shasta, and then they have the Gray Buttes here, looking towards McLeod. Mm-hmm. So somebody pointed out, "Hey, look at that star there. What is it?" We thought, "Oh, Venus maybe." Turned around.
It shot away.
And no. I felt this on my mm-hmm. shoulder, and I like turned around, and I heard, "Isn't Venus?" And it was moving just above the mountain, and then it shot off.
Wow!
And there was a lot of people who saw it, and mm-hmm. we were like, "Okay, we're being watched."
Yeah, I have a similar story. We were up on the mountain, and we were actually at an electronic music party, and it was about dawn, and all of a sudden we hear something going. And it was falling from the sky like this, a white, we thought it was a plane that was about to crash, we were all freaking out. And then all of a sudden it zips up and then starts like floating in the sky above us. And it was pretty far, but man, it blew our mind.
What's in the mystery mountain?
Yeah.
It just amazes me. So what I'd like to do is let's say the last 5 minutes I want you to do some music, okay?
Sure.
And it'll just I'll about 2 minutes in I'll say goodbye to everybody and then just we'll go.
Okay.
All right. So Grace, are you ready to come visit?
Okay.
Hey Grace, how you doing, girl? Woo! You look like you just had a hair storm. I'm sorry I pulled you off the work crew and I should have come on in. Hey,
oh, where's my hairdresser?
When people don't show up at my show, the ones that are here are going to get initiated. But you've been on the show before.
Indeed.
You actually took classes here at COS.
Indeed.
Do you know Andrea Magona? Magona?
Yeah.
She's taking classes.
Oh, good for her.
Yeah. She's going to bring Volvo and Hiawatha to life. They'll be making a cartoon of them, I'm sure.
Nice.
The cartoon Indian of the mountain. Hey, you know, did you get much snow?
Out where I am, I'm out in Edgewood.
Edge of the woods.
We had a storm, but it...
Little storm?
It was a big storm.
It was. Not Shasta, still got a lot of snow.
Yeah, no, that's why I moved out there.
You know, it amazes me how 1,000 feet from like Edgewood to Mount Shasta, mm-hmm. it'll just storm on us differently. Now, do you have any scary spin out stories?
No, but I have been contacted by the Lemurians recently.
Uh-oh.
And after years of just kind of not doing it, I've been dancing. I'm dancing.
A Lemurian dance?
I'm doing, Lemurians are teaching me how to dance.
Wow. So if this music gets their cooking here pretty soon.
Let's dance.
You think we can do that?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, it's going to take a lot of guts for me. So,
oh, you're a dancer.
I know. But on my own show, you know?
Oh, wow.
So I'm going to... take this off. And I'm going to take that off. Now, don't get yourself caught up on that.
All right.
We're going to...
Hey, this is me.